Hi, I have a little story today. There was a little girl, and everything she did was perfect. When she was a baby, she stood on her 2 feet and she walked. Other little babies were still falling down, stumbling, not getting it right. And they would get at her, boys, good, you took 2 steps, oh, that's wonderful. And come and see, my baby's walking, oh. But not this little girl. She was up on her feet, walking all over the place. Then she went to school. And the other children were battling to write. They would make mistakes and have to erase and try again. Not this little girl. She just wrote straight away. She went straight into cursive. Her sums were fabulous. Her maths was perfect. Everything she did was perfect. But she started to look around her and she started to get very sad. Because she would say, everybody else gets attaboys and well dones and they get prizes and all that for improvement and for everything. I don't get that. I just get well done. Afterwards, it was not even fun anymore for the people to say to her, good or anything, because she was always good. And then she said, I'm going to try a little trick now. I'm not going to be perfect all the time. I'm going to make mistakes. And let's see what happens. So she purposely started to do things like get her sums wrong. And then she'd try again, and the teacher would say, keep trying, you're doing well. And she started to feel quite nice, because she was learning from her mistakes. Not only the sums, and the cursive, and whatever else she was doing, but people started to notice her, because she was making mistakes. And they encouraged her and supported her, and she felt actually pretty good about it. So she stopped trying to be perfect all the time. And she started to say, I'm learning every day from the mistakes I make. And she did. And in her mistakes making, she could help others because she saw other people were battling with things. And she could turn to them and say, if you try it this way, or maybe look at it that way. And other people started to say, thank you so much for your help. And she felt very good about that. Because you know, when we help others, we help ourselves. And in that way, mistakes are there for us to grow. I think mistakes are on purpose, because if you make a mistake, you learn from it. If you make a mistake, you get better at it. And then you get so good at just getting it right that that feeling of achievement is awesome. So, make your mistakes. Get the things wrong. That's okay, because next time you'll get it right. And in that process is amazing, a big learning curve. Because nobody actually gets everything right. We all learn by our mistakes. So make them, enjoy them, and give yourself those attaboys. Well done. And see how well you do. Till next time. Bye.